Hello, everyone, and welcome to Gaming with Shadow Remsa. Oh, I'm your host, Shadow Remsa the Owl. And today we are playing Elden Ring. I'm pretty excited. I know I've been out sick for a while, and I'm sorry, seasonal allergies. We all knew they were coming. If you've been around, we know it hits me pretty roughly. I'm still pretty sore, but I missed you guys, and we do this every Sunday, and I didn't want to miss it. It would have been the same if it was Tuesday. Tuesday is also one of those fateful days. Rain, sleet, snow, or hail. Yeah, lightning. Stuff's getting real over there. I'm probably under attack. I don't know yet. Anyway, give me a moment. I will go share the live. We are going to get started on co-op because I am not feeling very well, so I'm going to try to write this out for as long as I can muster. And we're going to mostly focus on helping the community, gaining some XP and farming up some supplies to upgrade our summoning. So that's the game plan to the best of my abilities. And yeah, give me a moment. We're going to share the live and then we'll get started. Let's see. I'm going to apologize in advance for all the sniffles. Like I said, I'm doing my best. I'm already embarrassed enough. So, go easy on me and my little sniffles. Yeah, I missed you guys. I stream every day, so, you know, not seeing anyone the last few days. Darn it, everything's making me do updates. I was gone for a few days. They're like, oh no, that can't be you. It's impossible. There we go. Elden Ring. Healer. Oh. In the meantime, how you been, chat? Oh, all is well. Alright, first share. Hey, wait a minute. Is today Easter? Is this one of those holidays? I don't know what these are. Like, time is relatively irrelevant when you've been around for so long. I think it's a holiday today. Okay, so there goes the shares. Give those a minute to all work and whatnot. And, I'm going to go set up the equipment for my roommates, because they're not feeling well. It's been a rough week for us all. A lot of us got sick. Seasons. But, give me a moment. We're going to set up the equipment. Then we'll put out our effigy, and we'll start doing some co-op. Help everyone out to the best of my abilities.
Be right back. Get a snack.
All right, chat, I'm back. We need upgrades, so that's seems like ruins. We need Glavwort. Where would I be able to form some extra tiers of that? You know what? I know what we'll do. We'll go for a walk. I'm tired anyway. I have no energy to make an appropriate plan, so we'll do it the very, very old-fashioned way. Oh, here we go. Off on our adventure to help the world. We have not come to a consensus on whether or not I'm allowed a weapon yet. But since I haven't hit a brick wall, I guess we don't need one yet. In the meantime, it looks like we're already being summoned. Cha-cha, cha-cha, cha. I've only got one skill, and that skill is to heal. Oh, well, hello. Hi.
Hey!
Alright, just a heads up, I only know how to heal. Yeah, that was chat's rule. I can only do heal spells. There it is. I got your back, though. GG's, feel free to summon again. And we helped someone chat. That means today is officially a success. Oh, alright, let's get back out there. On that dusty trail. Did I pick up that seed? It's daytime, so it should be fine to go check. Still too early to start considering the nighttime bosses, especially since I'm going to have an issue with summoning and dealing damage. Oh, I missed. Oh, I didn't get this one. Nice. We're being summoned. I guess we'll just keep heading north. All right, let's see if we can help. Oh, well, hello. Sorry, I was drinking coffee. Hello. Once again, I only know the guest back. I need to be a better distraction. Oh, I might as well talk to the guys. GG's. Feel free to summon again.
Hey!
I'm glad I was able to help. Life of a combat medic. Okay, Oh look, it's a bug I can barely defeat. Little 2 damage. Uh-oh. You're no side. Oh no! We're not gonna do it in time. What are the odds? Pretty high, actually. This is a bad place.
Hey.
I only know the heal spell. Also, I didn't bring pants. Is there anyone else? Oh. It's okay. I'll wait for a Cooper. We're just waiting for their Cooper. Oh, another Scarlet Rot Knight. It's okay, chat. We're just waiting for their friend. Oh, neat. We got someone.
Hey.
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 Hey. Hey.
What great timing. Not a lot I could do. It's not like I could issue a warning. They don't have mics. Real quick though. There it goes. It's locked in the corner now. Almost there. I'm probably not even going to be able to use this. Right, we continue on. I'm gonna have to figure out more heal spells. Oh, we're being summoned. A challenging bug. Oh.
Hey.
Well, hello. looks like they have blood. No, that's probably, I think, the dismounter. Pretty good choice of a great weapon. Gotta make sure we clear the house. Interesting. I wonder where they decided to post up.
Hey!
Ooh. Oh, there they are. Not working out well for you. Okay, I was really struggling with that one. Well, I did my job.
Thank you.
She'll be getting pretty close to the pastor. There goes. So far, so good. We only lost one of our buddies. So far, so good. Just distracting them. Oh, I did my part. I'm glad I could help. Actually, while we're by a side of grace, I should see if I can level up. Nope, not yet. Let's see. Oh, we're being summoned. Well, there it goes. I officially can't breathe no more. It's okay. We're gonna keep holding out. Hopefully I can help. I don't want to get exploded. Oh, they already got rid of- no, there's the other one. I'm gonna get exploded. Rude. Ow. That's enough. Whew. And I didn't get totally exploded. Just kind of exploded. Uh-oh. Poison mist. I don't think they're in range. Ow. Oh, I might be in trouble. I refuse to die. Oh. We'll be attacked, aren't I? Be going! Be going! I give up, you can have it. Nope. Do not panic. Do not panic. I'm only being chased by crabs. Oh, thank goodness, we're being summoned. I'm eventually gonna have to make my way to the ring of ink. Oh, well, hello. Oh, there he is. There you go. That's my skill. I can do heal. Allie didn't like the heal. I'm good, I don't want it. I don't want it. Yeah, ag heal. That's ag heal, by the way. Oh wait, isn't there, something? I forgot to blink. Oh, well, hello. Nope, I don't speak any of those gestures. Hey! Oh, they didn't like it. Summoning another Koopa. unable to summon Cooper. You gonna summon another one? Are you gonna wait to be invaded?
Hey!
And off we go. My job is just to make sure everyone's health stays up. You think you got me? I had some spare mana. It's better to keep them topped off right now. I'm not entirely hopeless. I can barely breathe. Slowly but surely, I'm losing the ability to breathe. Sorry, the allergies are really bad. I feel processes. Oh, that was a person. Thought it was an invader. I got startled. We should be able to get a free potion down there. We just gotta wait for our buddy. That looks like it hurt. I wonder where the invader is. Probably behind us. Oh. Just to be safe. Make sure I did my job correctly. Top everyone's health on. And I'm glad to be of help.
Hey.
Uh-oh. Alright. Ow. You know what? After. Yeah, Rose already picked it up. Alright, I'll be glass with one. I wonder if I could, clear up some of the other bosses from before. Huh.
Always.
Oh, yeah.
Then you met Blythe, did you?
I did.
Wonderful. I'm glad I pointed you in his direction. He's boorish, blunt, and couldn't find his nose with both hands. But he's a good egg.
He's an egg.
I'm sure to find the best in one another. Goodbye for now.
For now. Oh, hello.
Hey!
Alright, hopefully I can heal my way through this. Again, isn't it? I'm too far.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Glad I could help. GG's.
What is it? Goodbye.
You said it already. I hopefully we could be of help. my voice is terrible. Excuse me, sorry. Sorry. Weren't you? I was sick. I can't think of it. My best to be a distraction and to not get hit. Gotta stay with the group. I'm a menace. I can't believe I got away with doing damage with my butt. I dropped my truck, my dump truck on him, and did 2 damage. I never thought it would actually work. Hopefully things stay steady. We're doing pretty good with PvP scenarios. They got dialogue going on up there. They must be delivering the letter. There's a rune I've cut there. Well, that was close. A little nervous there. Ah! Hi, Julie. Welcome to the show. I'm basically dying of allergies. We're just slowly watching as I fade away. Slowly deoxygenating like a flower. Just wilt. Wilt. I'm busy. I'm busy. Well, I mean, we've been pretty faithful on certain episodes. We don't change out Sunday, and we don't change out Tuesday. Elden Ring and Don't Starve Together, respectively. And granted, I feel miserable, and I'm tired. I missed everyone, and wanted to at least stop by to wish everyone a happy whatever holiday this is. I think it's Trans People Awareness Day or something. I'm not sure. I'm really bad at remembering these things. I have a horrible sense of memory. I think that's what holiday it is today. But, yeah. All that to say, I missed everyone, and wanted to spend time with everybody. There we go. Glad I could be of service. Yeah, I'll be honest, I'm not cognitive, I guess. I can't get my thoughts in order long enough to find out where I actually need to go. So today's goal has just been help as many players as I can get through. Because for the most part, that's what these series have all been about, is in spite of silly ideas and silly gimmicks, as long as you try hard and you work together, there's no obstacles you can't beat. Oh, this is a boss room I haven't won. Let's see who's in here. Nurse? Uh-oh. Nurse! Do something! Thank you. Nice. Oh, that was close. This is gonna hurt. Oh, he missed. Oh. If you stay on that side, that's... We got a KO. We didn't get anything good. We got a KO though. KO. Let's see. No, it looks like we beat this boss. Thank you, thank you. Oh, we're being summoned. Oh, well, hello. Okay, so we're in a mine. And off they go. Oh, I'm a lot weaker than I expected. Oh, and they got invaded. That was my bad. I don't know what happened there. I was trying to get a backstab, and it didn't work. Hold on. Sorry, that wasn't really going to be quiet, so I had to get it out. I'm getting stunned again. Alright, Earthbore Cave. I'm pretty sure that's the entrance. Here you go. Yeah, this is the bear. At everything. I got it. A happy tarnish is a happy tarnish. That looks like a hurt. Cut off your health before I die, and GG's. Glad I could be of service. We did it, chat. We helped another one. Voilà. I totally killed it. That was my kill. We all saw. Yeah, I do have $13. Here, you take him. Okay. Oh, one spell I have. Go on, buddy. Wake up. Interesting invader. Excuse me. still getting your butt kicked by an unarmed, unweaponed character. You're not stopping me from doing that. Still doesn't stop me from doing that. I may not be a fighter, but I will never back down from a match. And I will protect my own with extreme prejudice. Quite the fight, though. Oh, well, hello. I don't see the trees, guardian or sentinel or whatever. So I'm gonna guess this is an arena. Although summoning the healer character is an interesting choice for an arena. I guess all I can do is my best. I'm curious if they're using the tap or tongue to help speed this process along. Because it doesn't prevent that. Just wait patiently, I guess. Not like I've had anything else going on. In the meantime, how are you, chap? And there they go. Yeah, you need the toddler's tongue to speed that process along. If you can summon people to cause an invasion, but without the tapper's tongue, there's no telling how long it'll take for that actual invasion to happen. Excuse me, sorry. That's a warning. Right, we're being summoned again. Right, how long have we been going? We're about to hit 2 hours. Okay. I think I'm doing pretty good. Oh, well, hello. Hey. Hello. Hi. Alright. Time to... I see the one, okay. Nope, I messed up. Oh, We're being invaded. I know, right? Yeah, it's the anchor. Still, I helped them complete the puzzle. Quite a long walk. And we're already being summoned. Wow. Oh. interesting path. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Sure, no problem. I didn't know. Thought we need to clean them. That's usually the first sign. Like a 2-hour walk from leaving the dance floor to here. Alright, let's see if we can help someone out. Hello. I've only got one spell, and it's heal. I'm just following the grip. I'm just a healer. He seems upset. Uh-oh.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true-born heir. Lend me thy strength, O Kindred.
That's a wyvern.
Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Well. Wow. Oh, God, Max. I used to love that game. Just play in general.
I command thee,
Neelum.
I am the lord of all that is golden.
Then you can afford it. Nothing got me. Second thing. Eat him. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a hand.
Truest of dragons.
Wyvern.
Lend me thy strength.
Oh, no, I'm out of coffee.
Yeah. Oh, fathers, one and all! Bear witness!
Yes.
Yeah.
and three. There we go. How long have you been going? Almost there. Yeah, admittedly, I'm very tired. We're just gonna go ahead and call it here. Sorry, everyone. I really haven't been feeling well as of late. But I really wanted to stop by to spend time with you all. So, one second, hold on. Okay. Well, so for now, I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everybody who stopped by to watch the show. Those of you watching live, and those of you watching at a later time, we really appreciate the support. And if you enjoyed the content so far, please be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps us out, gives us a better understanding of what you enjoy. If you have a suggestion for a future stream, please be sure to leave it in the comments. I check that as often as possible. And if you missed the show live and want to catch it next time, be sure to hit the notification bell to be up to date on that. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Also, don't forget to share the live. Help grow the community so we can take adventures like these together. And I hope to see you all in the next one. And until then, bye. Bye, everyone.